Tonight's concert by the City of London Sinfonia starts off with a piece for wind ensemble, a work by Mozart, piano duet K497, and arranged by Quentin Poole, my old friend and colleague, for wind nonet.
We're going to play Richard Strauss's Suite for Winds, Opus 4. It's a very early work, dating from 1884. It's not a piece that gets played very often. It's very substantial and very architectural, so actually it's very appropriate that we're playing it today in Southwark Cathedral.